Friends, today's topic is median. What is this median? Median of set of data gives middle value. First, we have to arrange data in ascending and descending. Yes. Let the number of observation be n. Yes. If n is odd, then median we will find with the help of this one. If n is even, then median we will find mean of the n by 2 and n by 2 plus 1 trunk. We will take. Now come to the exercise. Exercise 1C, question number 1. Find the median of each of the following. Yes, first part is A. 8, 3, 4, 6, 5. These are given. First we will arrange these in ascending order. Ascending order means smaller one we have to take, that is 3. And after this, what is this here? 4, then 5, 6, 8. Now these are in ascending order. And how many observations are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 means odd. Or those are not divisible by 2. Now for the odd, what formula we will use to find the median? N plus 1 upon 2 observation. Yes, n plus 1. N is here 5. 5 plus 1, 6 by 2. Then we have to observe odd observation. Yes, 1, 2, 3, our third number is 5. 8 means 5 is the median of this question number 1, first part. Question number 1, second part is, yes, these are observations. First we will put all these in ascending order. Yes, we will start from 7. 7, 8, 8 is 2 times, then 9, 10, 12, 15, 17. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Observations are here, 8. Means n is even. For this we will use to find the median. Mean of n by 2 and n by 2 plus 1 observation we will take. Yes, n is 8. 8 by 2 plus 8 by 2 plus 1 we will take. And we have to find the mean of these. That's why we will divide this by 2. Yes. 8 divided by 2, 4th trunk we will take. 8 divided by 2 plus 1, 4 plus 1, 5. 4th and 5th trunk we will take. 4th is 1, 2, 3, 4, 9 is 9. At 4 number, which one observation? 9 we will take. At 5th number, 10 is 0, 10 we will take. Yes, 9 plus 10, 19 by 2. On divination we are getting 9.5. This is the required median. Question number 1. Third part is here. Yes, these are observations. Yes. First, we will arrange all these observations in ascending order. Yes. Minimum is 2, 3, then 3. After 3, 5, 9, 11. 11 is here 2 times. 12, 14, 18, 19. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These are 10. Means even. For this we will use formula mean of n by 2 and n by 2 plus 1 observation. We have to find. Yes. N is here 10. 10 by 2. This one term we will take. N by 2 plus 1. This one term we will take. Then we will find mean of these. At 5th, which one observation is here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 11. At 6, again here is 11. 11 plus 11 by 2, mean of these is 11. 8 means this is the required median for third part. Yes, question number 1, fourth part is here. These are given observations. Yes. On ascending order, yes, we will start from 5, 8, 11, 14, 15, 16, 19, 2 times, 25, 27 is here, 3 times, 31, 34, 42. Total observations are here 50, means odd. For this, we will use n plus 1 by 2 observation we have to take. Yes, and put the value of n 15 plus 1 by 2. 15 plus 1, 16 by 2. Means 8 term we have to observe. Yes. Which one is there at 8? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 19. 19 is the required median. 19 is required median. Question number 2.
Yes.
Table is given here and we have to find the median of the following distribution.
Yes.
In one row, marks obtained 92, 95, 98, 100. And number of students 40, 15, 6, and 5. For this, we will make first cumulative table for these observations.
Yes.
Three column, we will take first column, marks obtained, xi. And number of students, this is second column, fi. And cumulative frequency.
Yes.
Marks obtained 92, 95, 98, and 100. And number of students 14 students are getting 92 marks, 15 getting 95, and 6 getting 98, and 5 students are getting 100. For this cumulative frequency, we will take this 40. And for the next one, we will add the next number of the student. 14 plus 15, 29. And now, 29, next, 6 are here, 35. And 35 plus 5,
yes.
Next number of student are here, 5. Means 40. 40 is the total frequency. 40 means these are the total observations.
Yes.
And 40 means number of observations are here, even. 40 means even. We will use for this to find the median, mean of n by 2 from and n by 2 plus 1 from. Put the value 40 by 2 means we have to observe 20 and 21 from. 20 and 21,
yes.
For this we will take. These are coming with this 29. 20 and 21. We will use 95.
Yes.
I am solving here. Mean of these 20 and 21. 95 plus 95. What we are getting? 95 plus 95 by 2. Median is 95. Required median is 95. Number of students
is
151 centimeter height for 4 students, this for 7 students, this height for 9 students, and 160 centimeter of 8 students. 161 of 3.
Yes.
We have to make for this cumulative frequency table.
Yes.
3 columns we have to make. Height, first four height, xi, 151, 153, 154, 160, 161. These are the heights. Now second column for number of students.
Yes,
151. For this number of students is 4. And 153, number of students 7. 154, number of students 9. 160, number of students 8. 161, number of students 3. For cumulative frequency, we have to add all these frequencies. 4.
Yes, first we will take 4.
And next we will add 4 plus 7, 11. 11 plus 9, 20. 20 plus 8, 28. And 28 plus 3, 31.
Yes.
These are the total observations. Means 31 is an odd number, that's why we will use median for this median, n plus 1 by 2. This term we will take. And n is 31. 31 plus 1 means 32. 2 by 2. 8 means we have to observe 16 term. 16 is coming under this 20. 1, 2, 3. At third number we have to check. At third number is 54. Yes. 8 means the required median is 154 centimeter. Fourth part, try yourself and rest part of this question number 1. You have to solve yourself. Next is mod. What is this mod? Mod observation means with highest frequency. The observation with highest frequency of given observations is called mod of the observations. Yes. Here in exercise 1D in question number 1, first part, these are observations. Yes. This two is having highest frequency, that is 3. 8 means the mod of this observation is 2. Second part, here, yes, which one is having highest frequency? 1, 2, 3, 4. 6 is coming here 4 times. 8 means 6 with the highest frequency, that is 4, it means 6 is the mode for these observations. In question number 2, we have to find the mode of the following tip. Yes, observations frequency. We have to check the frequency. Here 16, 12, 24, 10. This is the highest frequency, 24. It means mod is 9. Yes, 9 with the highest frequency, 24. This is the required mod. 9 is the correct answer. Rest part of this question number 1 and 2, try yourself. Question number 3 is here. Find the mean, median and mode of each of the following sets of data. Yes. I am taking here first part. Question number 3, first part is here. These are given observations. It will be easy for us if we will arrange all these observations in ascending order. Yes. First one is 63, 72. 72 is here 2 times, 84 and 85. For the mean, yes, formula is to find out the mean sum of observations upon number of observations. Sum, we will add these 63 plus 72 plus 72 plus 84 plus 85, and in divideration you will take number of observations, means total numbers are here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 will take. Sum is here 376 and number of observations 5. On divideration we are getting 75.2. This is the required mean. Yes, total numbers are here 5, means this is the value of n. This is on. Yes, to find the median, we will use this one, n plus 1 upon 2. This term we will take. Yes, 5 plus 1 is 6 by 2. Third term we have to observe. On third number, which one is here? 1, 2, 3, 72. This is the required median. And mode means observation with highest frequency. Yes. Only 72 is here with frequency 2. Okay. Question number 3, second part is here. Yes. These are observations. Yes. We will arrange these in ascending order. 7, 3 times, 19, 2 times, and in the last 25. These are total 6. To find out the mean, we will use formula sum of observations. In divideration, we will take number of observations. Sum is here 84 and numbers of observations 6. It is going completely 49. It means this formula, mean of n by 2, this term, and we have to take n by 2 plus 1, this term. 6 by 2 is third and fourth observation we have to do. Third and fourth. Third is here 1, 2, 3, 7, and fourth is 19. Yes. Mean of 7 and 19. On adding what we are getting? 26 by 2, 13. This is the required mean. And more means observation with highest frequency, that is 7. 7 with number of the frequency is 3, that is